हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू योर क्लास वन ईवीएस क्लास। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ योर ईवीएस। ओके, बिकॉज होप यू गेट द प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ साइंस आल्सो। आई ऑलरेडी गिव इट, होप यू अंडरस्टैंड इट। एंड इन दिस क्लास आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट दैट व्हिच यू हैव टू डू दिस। And you know there is no time limit now, but if you have to, as you have to collect this project, collect those things of this project, so you can be start as soon as possible, because you have to collect it, then that is sometimes you have to take it. So here the interesting things of this project is, here we already know, already learned about some plants, right? Already learned some plants, and you know this, that those trees, those herbs, you already learned it. So here there are examples also. You remember that hibiscus, rose, tulsi, neem. So there are a lot of examples of plants. So today this project work is the leaves on scrapbook. Leaves on scrapbook. So what you have to do? You have to take a thin copy book, right? Which that is very low price, and that's so that will be so thin, like they have just only 10 pages or 12 pages, that this type of scrapbook, 10 or 12 pages of scrapbook, not this now, so 10 or 12 pages of scrapbook, you can buy these things. If you have this, you can use it. So there, first of all, you have to collect 10 leaves of different plants. 10 leaves of different plants. And these plants, which you will get neighborhood, in your neighborhood area, or besides you, in your neighborhood home, neighborhood house, or you can collect from your garden also. So which leaves you will get, you can be collect those things. But first of all, don't pluck those leaves with the from the plant. Don't pluck it, because you know they are also living things and they will get hurt too. So collect those leaves which already fallen in the garden or on the field. So collect those leaves at first, and if you have the many leaves, as an example, that as hibiscus rose, if your garden in there hibiscus rose, and you can collect the hibiscus leaf easily, right? So you can share with those leaves. As you can't pluck this, you collect from the ground, you can share those leaves with your friends also, as I already learned you that about sharing of your friends, right? So you can collect these leaves of those plants, 10 plants, and you have to paste those plants with cello tape. You can do paste this like that. That if you have one leaf, and you can paste on paste by cello tape or any glue, and you have to name here the plant name, that is hibiscus, that you, that is which plant, which leaf from which plant you write those name for, remember, right? That you has hibiscus. Write here hibiscus, and then if you have the rose leaf, you can write under the page, that is rose. Okay, like this you have to do this the 10 times, 10 leaves of 10 times of this 10 different pages. First of all, you paste this leaf on one page, and go to the next page of your right side. Don't the opposite page. Okay, don't do this at the opposite page. Go to the right side. Like that, like you better understand, I will show you one thing. That here, that is your scrapbook. See, so if you paste the leaf on this side, okay, on this side, then go to the next another page and you have to paste the another leaf, obviously this right side, okay, don't not left side. And beside under the leaf you have to write their name also. And you can give a cover page on the front side of your scrapbook with your name, with your school name, with your class, and anything that is the leaves of scrapbook also. Okay, leaves on scrapbook. That is, hope you will get, so it will, you can do this with enjoys and you will get enjoy also. So if you have any problem to understand it, to make these things, you can ask at your e-portal chat box. At your chat box of your e-portal, you can ask me after see these videos. And if you want take some help from this, you can open the page number 71. Page number 71. And hope you can't understand here at the down of this page, at the end of this page of 71 of the book, page of 71 of your book, you will get the doing time of the question B. You will get some help of this question also. Okay, so hope you understand that what you have to do. You have to collect the 10 or 12 page scrapbook. Then you have to collect the 10 leaves of different plants, and you have to paste one leaf and you have to write name under this leaf, okay? And you have the extra leaves, you remember, you have to share with your friends also. Okay, everyone? So, hope you understand it. If you can't, ask me at your e-portal. That's all for today. Have a nice day.